lives in Mathare. Currently, I do community work for my people in Mathare. I'm in an organization known as Life for Life. Today we had a community cleanup, which we do each and every month. And today we are partnering with Youth Advocacy from UNICEF, which was a good cleanup, where we did cleanup in our community, and also we made an extra miles of planting trees. So it was a very good day. There was good respondents from the people of the community. Some were also involving themselves in doing the cleanup, and others were saying that we should be coming more and more to do the cleanup for them, and also for us, which is very good. So it was a very good day and a very, very productive day for us.
I'm so happy to be a part of this exercise, collaborating with youth advocates from UNICEF and Life for Life. It's been an enlightening experience, and I'm glad.
Giving back to the community and the youth is really a good thing to also motivate the young people, and also encourage them to also give back. And it was a good exercise, planting trees, getting the church out of the road, just having fun with the young people and also engaging with other people who we have never met before.